This morning, two people were taken to the hospital following an assault in the Lower Valley overnight. That's according to emergency dispatchers who say it happened near the intersection of Seal and Grugerson off Yarbrough. According to dispatchers, one person suffered serious injuries while the other injuries were not life-threatening. No word how the two people were hurt. We'll, of course, be keeping you updated on this incident as we do learn more information.